Hey, news scientists! Dr. Chernoff here, and welcome back to Statistics for the New Social Scientist. Today, we're going to talk about confidence intervals and how you can construct them using SPSS. Now, the first thing you want to do is fire up SPSS. So as you can see here, I've already got a version of it open and ready to go. So to construct a confidence interval for a population mean, what we do is we go up to Analyze, we go down to Descriptive Statistics, and then we click on the Explore routine. Then go to this list of variables to the left, and we identify an interval or ratio level variable that we're interested in constructing a confidence interval for. So here, I click on Fear of Crime. I then click on this top right-facing arrow. So the Fear of Crime variable is now moved to the dependent list. I then click on Statistics. So this lets me set my confidence level. So here, the default is set to 95, but we could go ahead and set it to 90 or whatever we like. So we set our confidence level, we then click Continue, and then we click OK. So what we can see in the Statistics Viewer is this table here. And we can see that SPSS has calculated for us a 95% confidence interval for the mean. It gives us our lower bound as well as our upper bound. So here, for the variable fear of crime, the lower bound equaled 8.65 and the upper bound equaled 11.52. Okay, so that's it. That's how you construct confidence intervals for the population mean using SPSS. The rest of the assignment is now up to you.